On October the 11th, a shocking clip of a fourth grade autistic student being bullied by a group of older students at a school in Thailand's Phayao went viral and has drawn sharp criticism. The clip shows a group of eighth graders repeatedly and violently pulling the hair of the young girl until she falls to the floor. Another clip shows some of the older students kicking the girl several times and so hard that she starts crying out loud. The eighth grade group of students are now on probation, but the victims' families are insisting that legal action be taken against the culprits.